Upon Diego Celan's death, his courageous wife, Gabriela, takes command of his loyal troops. Unfortunately, she is also defeated eventually by the Spanish forces. It is said that she was made to watch the hanging of her soldiers before she herself was hanged for treason. As centuries follow, Gabriela Celan will be remembered as a legendary heroine. Today, she is considered by modern Filipinas their symbol of patriotism, activism, and nationalist ideals.